So right now he's just done a test panel for the body, and this is the panel that say goes underneath, obviously the underneath part for the transmission transfer case shifter. And he's doing a base coat clear coat here. He's just shooting it, and our first color will go on the underneath part of this steel tub and cowl. Again, this is a base coat clear coat. It's DBC by PPG, and this is the first run of it. And this is a stock color. I do believe they call it the Nordic blue color. A lot of detail to this because there's so many panels that kind of go this way, that way, every which way, causing him to have to really do a number of different passes at different angles with the gun. See the end of the overspray just being taken away here, going that way down towards the filtration system of the booth, which is nice. Just little things you notice. He'll put three coats of base and three coats of clear.